this is the Wembley Stadium of today. It's been open since 2007. It's got its own memories, and many of the supporters here will not perhaps think about the former stadium, where you graced, of course, Alan, on many famous occasions. Were
brilliant pass. Can he finish it? And shoots. It's in. It's a great start for them. A wonderful goal. And we'll now have to see whether that will change both managers' approach to this game.
This is high-class taking of a goal chance.
He's got so much subtlety to his game. Always produces when the pressure's on.
Well, it's a goal worth replaying over and over again, isn't it? And that has opened the scoring. 1-0 here. There's good progress with this attack. Gabriel.
And here's the shot.
Well, a corner to come because of that deflection.
Gone short with the corner.
He's looking for the cross. Gabriel Jesus.
He's going to try his luck. It's a brilliant stop.
Yaya Toure, Danny Rose.
Now here's a chance to get at the opposition.
Gabriel Jesus made the save. Gabriel Jesus.
Put into the middle.
Good defensive clearance there. Able to cut that out with some sharp movement.
Incisive pass.
That's good movement forward here. Looked very good indeed, but the move has broken down. Dani Parejo. Villa. That's a foul, free kick. Bojan. Well, that has cost them, but only a corner. Could have been worse.
Corner played in.
Very good distance to the clearance. A return ball. And out wide, they were in a good position until that defender acted very promptly and decisively. Adam Lallana. On the move and able to cut out the pass.
The pressure to absorb high up the pitch.
Possibly booking this. Onto the attack now. The assistant has raised the flag for offside.
free kick given. Stopped emphatically and just as well. The approach play looked very encouraging. Dani Parejo. Typified the competitive nature of this game, that tackle. It's only a throw-in.
That's very good shielding of the... Could be a yellow card here for that foul.
A problem until the clearance was made. Came in with the challenge and the ball broke free. Leroy Sané. Aurier. Leroy Sané. Shots on here.
Oh, nowhere near.
No, he's... Miscued that one. Miscued it badly.
Nice return pass. It's a free kick. Well, that's late. He's going to have to get booked for that, I'm sure.
Yeah, a silly challenge. And, you know, if he ends up getting sent off, he's only got himself to blame.
Jürgen Damm, good challenge here. Break quickly when they get possession. Gabriel Jesus. Rose. Here's Yaya Toure.
Shot on!
That had equaliser written all over it.
And when you see him this season, he's finished harder chances than that. I don't think he can believe it.
He's going to make a change, and it's clearly a tactical one. There doesn't seem to be any injury involved. Could be dangerous. That's great defending there. Easy decision, free kick. He just lost the plot for a moment. He won't want to lose his place in the game, and his teammates actually getting around him saying, just calm down, you can win us this match.
Yeah, they know how important he is to them because he's one of the best finishers around. They don't want to lose him, that's for sure.
Attacking well here. Trying to pick out someone in the centre. Chooses to punch here, the goalkeeper. Good technique. The shot gets blocked. Oh, it's a corner. Try that deflection. Corner played in.
He's refused to be beaten here.
Well, standing ovation from the fans, and why not? What a stop.
Well, he's got support here.
The shot's on.
And here's the shot. That's a good block. And it's a corner now. He's put in the corner.
Magnificent from the goalkeeper.
Well, it's all about positioning and spreading his body. Top-class keeping.
Put away, but not out of harm's way. This turnover could be costly against a side that can break like this. That's a fine challenge, and he's got the ball. Now Anthony Martial. Gabriel Jesus.
there will be a minimum of
one. It has to clear it. Dani Parejo. That's good movement forward here. Well, the referee has signaled. Wembley Stadium. The fans sit back in it for the start of the second half. Trying to switch on the attacking power in this situation. David Villa. That's the brilliance of the back heel. It looks great when it works. It worked then. Quick-witted and quick in his movement too to intercept there. De La Feu. Bojan. Gone in a bit crudely, I think, with that one, but they kept the ball. Referee.
Wonderful chance. Goal off the post and in.
Restarting at 2-0. Work really to read the intention of the pass. It's good play until they got that challenge in. Here's a chance to go down the outside of the opposition. Tackle here. Gerard De La Feu. And a cross can come in.
If you look at the coaching manual, you don't defend like that. He's got caught too square to his man there. Paul.
Cut out the pass. Really getting at the opposition this far up the pitch now.
In with a chance.
Delightful touch to score the goal.